Hey y'all, how y'all doing? It's Wes from Lazy Pride. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video. I've seen this, well, part of this video on TikTok, and I was like, oh, this is dope. Plus, at the time when I saw it, dude was wearing the same outfit I was wearing. I was wearing an all black suit, so I was like, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna have to check this out. But without further ado, let's get into it. Oh, my bad. Before I forget, if y'all have recommendations for videos y'all want me to check out, leave a comment in the, you know, leave a comment below, all that good stuff. And you know, if you do like this, I mean, go ahead, share it and all that good stuff. And, you know, yeah, let me stop messing with y'all and just get into it. All right. Yeah, that was mass produced by Oceano. I didn't quite understand what he was talking about, but all, you know, the, you know, undertone of the video is more or less people just work until they can't work anymore, then they're easily replaced. That's basically what I ended up getting from you know, the music video. I mean, Me, I was actually a little too into it to actually. Kittens over here fighting. I was a little too into it to actually pay attention to the vocals or anything like that. Plus, you saw the suit homie had on. I mean, that's exactly what I was talking about. I had on that exact same suit when I actually came across it on TikTok. Only difference is my I had on a tie, and the tie was, it had black and two shades of silver and gray. Yeah. Again, if you have any recommendations you want me to check out, anything like that, leave them in the comments below and all that good stuff. And if you do like what you actually saw, right along with me, hit the subscribe button. I'll try to actually pump out as many of these as possible. Until next time, I'm Wesley, and this is Lindsey Pride. Peace.